Tonight on Calgary 7 News, still looking for answers. An amnesia victim is reunited with her family. Canadian peacekeepers are going home. Canada is pulling out of Bosnia. And it does a body good, but more and more people are cutting back on dairy products. Good evening, I'm Linda Olson.
And I'm Millar Sega. Thanks for joining us. Susan Simpson is preparing herself for a life she still doesn't remember.
The Edmonton woman was reported missing, but later turned up in California, suffering from a bad case of amnesia. Today, Simpson was finally reunited with her sister, Barb Mercier. Simpson says she didn't recognize her sister, and the only thing she can remember is walking down a strange highway in Bakersfield.
The first thing I remember is walking on the highway.
When your sister talked to you about...